Hey guys, so this is a charm update, and I'm not sure what number it is this time, but I know it's a charm update, so let's get started. Okay, so I'm going to show you this first, and I don't really think this is really that good, but this is a Hunger Games pin. I don't know if it's going to focus, but it's a Hunger Games pin, and like, it's you know, the Mockingjay and then the arrow going through it, so that's that, and it's not going to focus, so yeah, whatever. And then I have this little bucket of like flowers. I'm not sure, like a pot of flowers, and then little pink flowers on top. That's really my idea. So if you make this, can make give me credit because I've never seen anyone do that. Then I have this little key with a lock, and I think it's really cute. And I think this is my original idea. I don't remember seeing anyone do it, but if you did, then just tell me the name down below. And it's just an accident because I didn't think anyone really made that yet. But if you've seen it, then it's fine. Then I made this friendship cookie, and it has like a star on it, so both sides have stars on them, and then they go together, so put it in the right way, and they go together. Then I have this little girl, it's so cute, I'm not sure it's going to focus, but, and then it has little hair, and it's cute. Then I have this little chicken wing, it's cute. Then I have this little muffin, sorry, I'm looking through the lens, so if I mess up grabbing, then it's through the lens, so don't blame me. Then, whoops. Then I have this little pancake with butter. Oh my gosh, everything's falling. Then I have this cupcake, and then I have this ravioli. So that's my charm update, and I actually just dropped it. I just dropped that little one right there. So that's my charm update. Rate, comment, and subscribe. I hope you guys liked that video. Bye.